Puck back to the blue line. Kulikov over to Campbell. To Kulikov, then to Gotch. Gotch top of the near circle. And watched by Martin. It's played down low. Gotch calling for it to the high slot. And Kulikov scores.
Yep. Well, that was like a 4-on-3, Jigs. A good shot by Kulikov, but Andrew McDonald had no stick. And then they were able to move the puck and take advantage of that play. And down low, you can watch Gotch hit it down low to Fleischman. And there's the beautiful pass to Kulikov. Bailey couldn't get in front of the shooting lane soon enough. And they just took advantage of that situation with Andrew McDonald with no stick.